Are you pregnant?
Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Mama's gonna love you all your life. And if you ever need a friend, Mama's right there to the very end.
It's a boy!
And if you're feeling down or weak. Sometimes you can lose your faith, you can lose your mind, lose your grip, get stripped of your pride, till you don't know how you're gonna stay alive. This world can throw you off the track. Sometimes your friends can stab you in the back. Sometimes you just break down. When this life tries to break you, I'll protect you.
Baby's last bath.
Oh my gosh.
He's farted. No, he just farted.
Oh, turn his eye.
Oh no. He loves it. He's like absolutely chilled.
I got you.
Time to go home. Bye, space. So I haven't picked up my camera in a long time. Okay, so please don't judge me too hard about my vlogging skills, because I feel like I haven't vlogged in so long. It's like so new to me. But today is the 19th of June, currently 1:30 p.m. and probably one of the best days ever in my life. Guys, guess who's coming home? Guess who's finally coming home with us? Everyone, I want you to meet Kavani Unufe. This is our baby boy, and he is finally coming home with us. It's been a real long journey for me, C, and Swishy for our son Kavani. It's been 4 months since his birth, and we are finally discharged from NICU. And from the bottom of my heart, I wanna thank all the doctors, the specialists, the nurses, everyone that is in neonatal and NICU for just, I don't know, just thank you. I'm lost for words because I'm pretty speechless and I'm really emotional right now, and I'm super happy that we're finally taking baby home. But I just want to thank everyone for taking good care of our son while we were here. It has been a roller coaster ride of a journey, but it's finally the day. So the 19th of June, one of the best days of our lives. All right, we're surprising everyone. We didn't tell anyone that he's being discharged today. We've been telling everyone that he's getting discharged like maybe Sunday, like on the weekend or next week, but they have no idea. So we're gonna go and see how everyone's gonna react. I bet they're gonna be super happy to see him. I mean, like, look at him, he's so cute. Can't believe we have our baby in the car. Are you happy?
No.
I somehow made it.
Hey. Hi.
I made it.
The prize.
For every, every moment that I've spent hurting.
Oh my gosh, I didn't know this.
Wow, it was a surprise. We didn't tell anyone.
Hey, wait. Hey, little prince. My little prince. Wake up.
Oh my gosh. Hey,
hey.
So does the tube say that?
Oh, what's this? Why are you crying?
I'm so happy I can see
you. I know.
Oh.
Is he awake?
Happy birthday, mom's still locked in.
I know. That's a good background. A good backdrop.
Oh, you'll be there between each line of pain and glory.
We brought some food home.
That ever happened to me.
We wanted to see if we wanted to eat.
That ever happened to me. The having time.
Go say hi to your nephew. Oh, Yana, look. Isn't he cute? Kiss him.
She's waiting. She doesn't know.
Bella, if you fall, I'll call you.
Every moment that I spend.
We're being a little bit of a little fight.
Leai o mole, olha ele como ele é isso.
Oi.
Hi,
baby.
Oh, you're finally meeting him.
Just
love.
Those cheeks though.
And those cheeks though.
Those chubby cheeks though. Guess who's home?
For every reason.
Oh, baby's home. Auntie Joselle. You're letting the cold air in. Auntie Joselle. Are you sick? Do you have the COVID? Just come to the stairs and just sit next to me.
All
done.
Get off of me.
You're squishy.